In the world of remote communication, you may have noticed that being in touch doesn't always mean you're on the same page. Sure, most messaging apps can help you chat with your coworkers, but when you need an all-in-one tool for video messages, exchanging confidential info, and sending mass messages in one go, then you need the tool in today's product showcase. What's up, Sumo Links? It's Vanessa here with AppSumo, and today I cannot wait to tell you about Troop Messenger, your new go-to for seamless communication between your teams. With an easy-to-navigate UI and seamless UX, you will be having crystal-clear communication with your team on your browser, desktop, or mobile in no time. Let me show you how it works. Troop Messenger is awesome for one-on-one and group messaging. Create unlimited groups and add unlimited team members to each one. Or send a single message to multiple recipients in one go without creating a group, simply by using the forkout option. Just type your message, select users, and even groups from the list and hit send. In one click, you can start a voice call or a video call, or quickly share a file type of any type or an audio message with your team. Conversations can be filtered by images, videos, URLs, locations, and more, so you can always find what you're looking for. When you click the arrow in the upper right-hand corner of a message, you can edit the message, flag it as important, or tag it to respond later. Troop Messenger also makes it easy to share confidential information without worrying about leaks. Use the burnout option by setting a timer on the conversation and inviting a guest to the chat. Once the invitation is accepted, burnout chat will activate, and you have until time runs out, when the message will self-destruct. You can also conduct video conferencing without ever leaving the app. So what are you waiting for? Seamless communication, no matter where you are, is one code away, thanks to Troop Messenger. And if you've made it to the end of this video, you must like AppSumo, at least a little bit. So why don't you hit that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Yep. I didn't realize that I didn't change smash, and I was like trying to change it in my brain. I can't say smash, it doesn't feel right. Smash that like button.